Well, I got about an hour of shooting light left, sitting on a point where I can see down below me. I can see down below me, across a canyon, back up this big ridge. There's deer tracks all down below me, 50 yards below me. Bucks, a lot of bucks, two or three bucks. Chasing does. So hopefully I'll sit here about another 30 minutes. Magic time is about to start. Everything is going to start coming out. Shoot me a big old muley buck. Got back in here quite a ways from the car. Have not seen a deer or an elk yet. I need to get something tonight, or I might get skunked. Unless I hunt after church tomorrow. I'll have to ask Bishop Post if that's possible. I really don't have to ask him. He's a great guy. He'd give me some counseling on it, though. But anyway, there's some nice snow-covered peaks over there. But the amazing thing is, we don't have any snow. There should be a foot and a half of snow up here after Thanksgiving, because this is the Saturday after Thanksgiving. And I mean, there's no snow. Mud. I got mud on my boots. Check it out. Walking in the mud. It's almost December. All right. Okay. I'm going to get off and start glassing. Adios.